and losing for lieutenant governor, and he turned around and he got out of a hospital bed and he ran for Congress. And I was with Uncle Ted when we were at his kickoff, when Uncle Earl said, "I ain't gonna sling no mud at nobody. That is, until they slung it at me." And his opponent was Congressman Harold McSween, who he unseated. He called him Catfish Mouth McSween. And he said, "Let me tell you, I'm not going to say anything bad about Catfish Mouth. I'm not going to say anything bad about Harold Mack. Other than he's the only man I know who can lie, sing, smoke a cigarette, burp, put his hand behind his back for a payoff, and skip and dance at the same time. But I ain't saying nothing bad about him." So here it is.
"Well, wait now. Uncle Earl said, listen. They accused me of taking rake-offs and kickbacks and all that stuff, them lying newspapers," he said. "But I want to tell you, Uncle Earl ain't ever going to get so straight he can make love standing up." we're going to do this song. Let's see.
It went to the tune of "I'm Looking Over a Four-Leaf Clover."
Yeah. Let's see. Hit me a G chord. Let's see. Oh, wow.
Now,
let's see.
Go to D.
All of the voters in the 8th district are voting for Uncle Earl. Some may retract and vote for Harold Mack. The voters will demand that Uncle Earl's a man. All of the agents and welfare people and those in business too. Yes, man.